Fun.
Hello everybody, my name is Lehanam and today I'm going to show you what is and how to make sushi. My favorite dish. Wait, where's my wand? There. The sendo. So, sushi is a very popular modern Japanese dish, but it was still invented in China. And when it became popular is in the mid-1960s, and also it was also based on a giant fish. Sendo. The ingredients are roasted seaweed, rice, but it has to be cooked. And whatever else, some soy sauce is optional. Sendo. How to make it is, well, there's a tricky part. I'll have to remind you of the different slides, because my text is pretty big here. So, get all the editing yourself first. Okay? Sendo. Step two. Hello? Once you've laid out all of your seaweed, then you should put the rice on it. Then put the ingredients on. Sendo. Special is ready. So once you've gotten the seaweed sorted out, put the rice in. Did I mention that before? Oh well. The sendo. This step is a tricky part. Special is ready. Roll your sushi, but if you don't know how, then you love sushi or nothing. But just put your unfinished sushi on the mat carefully and start to roll it until the seaweed covers all the outside of the ingredients. And if you are experienced enough, you can use your bare hands, but make sure they are clean or else you'll get dirty sushi. Which I hate that. This is the sushi. Hello? So, now your sushi is finished. Well, I can finish all the sauce or extra taste. You can either eat it raw or cooked. Who would like to ask questions? Hello?
Yeah.
I thought it was not that way.
You. Have you ever tried making your own sushi?
I never tried, but I've seen my mom do it once.
Can you use magic to make your own sushi?
Magic is not possible. Three times, actually.
What's your favorite type of sushi?
Well, I think it's ham and eggs. Or also salmon.
Do you like sushi with salmon?
I never tried it, but I think I will someday.
Why do you make this problem about sushi and why do you use your power to do changing the slide of the PowerPoint?
This is a secret.
Because and you use your watch to change.
The watch game.
Okay,
show me the stuff.
Okay. little boys.
Okay.
Let's go. So, where was sushi invented?
China.
Japan.
China.
You.
China.
Yes. So, what do you think we are
going to do? Rice.
And what else?
Milk. Rice.
Correct. What sushi become popular?
In the meat, what in the
Stone Age. Yeah. The answer is
all.
Who is Siri? Well, it's also called Korean rice. And it became popular. Correct. This is the end of my presentation. Have a happy Halloween.
No.
Bye.